$10 million will be pumped into New South Wales police coffers to pay for Taser stun guns. Tuesday's state budget is expected to provide nearly 2,000 Taser guns for all officers on the beat. Last October, the weapons were supplied to senior officers only. All frontline police must pass a written test and receive annual accreditation before they use the equipment. The news comes 2 days after Australia's third death linked to Tasers.